Yeah.
Oh, no, because it makes me panic.
All right.
Oh, my God. No.
I am serious too.
Get scissors. Alright, so just a little heads up, I did actually upload this very video yesterday, but YouTube had a problem with it and stuff went wrong, so I mean not too many people had seen it, so I actually deleted it and I'm re-uploading it today, so I'm just letting you know that you may have already seen this video, but a lot of you did not see this one. So with YouTube being a complete mess recently, especially it's affected my channel, it's kind of inspired me to start a second channel. I've already made the channel and there's already a video on there, so if you want to go check that out, go subscribe, link in the top line of the description below. The channel is going to be anything that's not challenge related, so anything that doesn't fit the content of this channel I'll be throwing up on there. If you enjoy me and Moon and how we interact and our humor, you're definitely gonna like this channel, so really appreciate it if you could go over there and drop a subscribe, watch that video. So like I said, top line of the description below, I'm going to put a link to it at the end of this video as well, just to make sure you don't forget. I'm going to let you get on with this video, I hope you enjoy it, so make sure you drop a thumbs up if you did enjoy it, and I will see you soon. Okay, so we're back in England, we're back in the UK, it's raining, we're gonna have to do something indoors.
Do a little I'm singing in the rain dance. Your mum said you went to stepping class when you were little.
I've got this light, stay there.
I'm not staying here, I'm going over there. There's nothing he can do about it, I'm just going. He can show it you later, he does not have to show it you right now. He just lets me stand around here. I got an umbrella, you know, as camera woman, which makes it a bit nicer. I was just talking to him because we waited for a long time.
I bet they're bored to death. I got this stuff called Plaster of Paris. When you break your arm, that's the stuff that they wrap around it to keep it goes solid when it dries. I got this big bag of them. Oh, there. I've had this stuff since August last year, 2017.
It's still good.
I hope so. I bought this stuff. I thought, you know, we can make a really good video out of this. And then never used it.
I need toilet.
What I want to do is I want to put this like all around me. So I'm just going to be completely set. What do you think?
I think it's cool. Because I can just go. I can just go and I'm going to leave you.
You're going to put it around me, but then you've got to stay with me. You can't leave me.
We've got tripods. If obviously I need the toilet.
Alright, so we're gonna go set my.
Go on, keep talking.
Alright, so we're gonna go put myself in this Plaster of Paris. We need to go to the shop. I mean, I need my supplies. We've not done this for so long.
Oh, yay! Yay, supplies!
So we're gonna go supply shopping in the shop right now. So, if you're not. So, if you're new here, press subscribe down below. Really. Moon, you've got a rip in your trouser leg. I keep looking at it. So if you're new here, make sure you subscribe down below. But if you've already subscribed, why not press that little bell icon right next to the subscribe button? You'll be notified every time I upload. It's as easy as
that. And you need to do it. It lands behind the bush there.
This one.
Yeah.
Or this one.
Back.
That bush.
Yeah. Get it out.
Oh, it's here, look.
Look. Now do it again. Oh. That's it. It's gone. No.
Come on then, Moon. I'm getting wet through. Let's go supply shopping.
Let's go. We don't have a baby.
It's the only one that was left. There's all sticky stuff all over.
Why?
It smells like, what's that baby smell
food.
Like?
Baby food. What are you doing here, Thomas?
We've got baby seat. It's weird if we don't have a baby in it now.
I can't help you quick with that. Oh, she's cute.
Shall we take that one?
Yeah. That's it. That's like Papa. That looks like Papa, that. Fit him in. What's his name? It looks like a Carl.
No. Judy.
All right, baby Judy. Now you feel like a father now? You're getting it some toys?
I've changed.
Are you proud, Papa?
I'm a changed man.
Look how proud he is.
I'm going to need a pillow. I'm going to be late. It's going to take a while until you to wrap me in it.
A lot of time, yeah. Because you can't move when I wrap you in. Aaron, please. Judy.
Leave Judy. Oh, man, they got really, really hot noodles. Like, I feel like I'm going to be freezing in that thing out in the garage.
It's on your own risk. I don't know if I should recommend it.
It'll warm me up, though.
Thomas. It's getting ridiculous now. Hello, Thomas.
I'm going to have to get skinny popcorn. Chuck them in there and I'm eating. But if I get a bit of, like, chubbier and then the casket...
It gets a bit tighter.
Get a bit tight, so... Skinny popcorn. Oh, my own Reese's. I love Reese's.
You can't get them anymore, though.
Why?
You're vegan now. It's got chocolate around it. I can eat the chocolate round and you get the peanut butter inside.
Well, we need to stop thinking of ourselves now. We have a child. We get baby dry nappies. Soft and gentle shampoo.
This is so stupid.
Oh.
No, this is just, that's ridiculous. I'm not doing this anymore. When do I get my soothing bedtime bath? I never get it. Dummy.
Did you just punch a baby?
It's not a real one.
You punched a baby.
I got you. You're getting that one. Ugly, because you know your face is ugly. You're getting ugly lemonade.
Massive 5 litres.
That's good.
5 litres.
Thomas! Judy! Quick! You're a bad father, Thomas.
She's okay.
Pinata!
Stupid Judy. I want you.
You can't just throw Judy.
Judy's stupid now. Oh, it's raining. So bad.
There's no other way, Thomas. We need to go.
All right, so we're ready. We're here. We've got all this plaster of Paris, and we've got this big bowl of water here.
That's a big bowl.
That's a big bowl.
such a big bowl. What the, look at the big bowl.
You've seen the bowl before. Why are you laughing?
Thomas, because it looked like a dwarf next to it. Look at that. Look at that bowl.
This is it. The moment of truth. Moon is just going to... wrap me up. Stop it! Merch available. KLLM.co.
New designs.
New designs coming soon. They're going to look
really cool.
Really
one.
Cool. I'm not even joking. They look so cool. We're not very good salesmen.
Buy or die.
Buy now.
Buy or die.
Go buy. Please buy. Digby needs food. I mean, he eats a lot, doesn't he? All profits go to Digby. Eat him.
I think
I'm ready.
No. You have to stand up, Thomas.
Why, it's really comfy.
I just thought on it. How does it work when you lay down?
Why did you make mine pillows?
I don't know. I just thought on it when you lay down.
They were expensive pillows.
They were £2, Thomas. This is Thomas before he lost £10.
Okay, so here we go. Moon's just about to put the first layer around me. I'm not looking forward to this. It's disgusting. No, whoa!
Tickles, stop it! The old woman tickles,
no.
Tickles, stop it!
You can't even see it!
It feels crazy! It took 2 hours!
Looks a bit like... How do I zoom in that camera? Here.
I think it does zoom.
Oh, there. Whoa! Really slow.
You zoomed in yet?
Yeah, but like really slow. But it got a good zoom. How does it feel?
Cold, wet, soggy, stiff, solid. Some good words to describe it.
Spin around, try it. Why did you want to have the hands in this position? And now back.
No!
You need to spin round.
You come around here now.
I need toilet, Thomas.
No, I'm going.
Wait, I need going.
No!
I need toilet. I'm coming back. Well, things coming off, Thomas.
What?
May as well just take it off, your little trousy bit.
What are you doing?
Oh, no. I can't take it. It's just...
I can't
it's just
see.
Hanging there.
That's a hoon!
Know what time it is?
Pinata time.
How do you know? Get this stick. Should I help you?
No. Got it.
Oh, look, look how cool. He looks like that Fortnite llama. You need to be blindfolded, so you need to close your eyes.
I'm at enough of a disadvantage right now without being blindfolded.
No! Oh, yeah! Keep smacking him. It looks like you're doing the least amount of... You that's just literally power. Do it with your wrist.
That's everything I got.
How do kids do it?
Oh no!
No! I get the candy.
Martin.
Hmm?
It's cold in here. Shall we go in the house?
Not go in the house like this. What are you going to have to do? Just drop. Should I help you?
No! I've got this.
Did our couch just break?
That was my head!
Oh!
That was my head on the wall, Jesus Christ! I can see stars!
There's a hole in the wall, I'm not even joking.
Oh,
Thomas! I'm not.
I've put my head through a wall!
Oh my
check
God.
My head! Check my head!
How can I check your head?
Flip me over!
How can I get you up?
Oh, I'm in. Put me down.
Oh,
is it bleeding?
No.
I can't
even lift you up.
I'm stuck. Put Fortnite on then.
No, I'm not.
That didn't work, so you're going to have to try and get behind me.
I can't, Thomas.
I can't bend
no,
my legs.
No, I can't get
I can't
you
bend
up.
My arms. I can't bend my hips. Literally, you've got to lift.
I'll put a rope around here and pull you up.
Go get rope.
The brake that's broken. No, it's not funny. People always think, oh, weird, that always bad stuff happens to them.
No. Go on, go.
No.
Girl.
Yeah, just got you. I can't get you up. That's it now.
This is my life.
Just
now.
Roll. Try to roll.
I can't roll.
Try to.
You've got to be round to roll. I'm a star shape. Shall I try and move?
Try to move your legs.
Shall I really try and like crack my way out?
Yeah. You have to. There, the legs. I didn't do them good. Try to bend them. Can you bend them? Yeah, it's good.
I can't do the left. Oh, don't, because it makes me panic.
All
oh,
right.
God, no.
Okay, shh, calm. Calm, there's nothing I can do right now.
It makes me panic, man, I know I can't do it. Oh, no, I'm serious. Fuck.
Thomas, there's nothing I can do.
Breathe.
Just lay like
I'm
you're
serious.
Laying in bed.
I'm actual serious.
Yeah, I am serious too.
Get scissors. Oh.
Don't panic. Thomas, come.
No. Oh, I don't like it. Ah! Please, man.
I need to show him how thick it is. Your hips
out. Oh God, oh, I feel better now.
Better?
Oh. We got me cut out enough to get me stood up. We've completely run the living room, the couch, the hole in the wall. God, seriously, I've never panicked at me.